What's up, guys? Jack here, back with another video today.
And me.
So today we are going to
be trying some American candy. So I have a Twinkie. Jack's already tried a Twinkie. He's liked it. So we're not just trying American candy. So we've got Jolly Ranchers, Twinkie. We've got some Toxic Waste and Bean Boozled as well.
We've got a whole bar.
Good. Just the middle.
I just need to go for a sec.
It's just the Twinkie is not the best of things, but it's a 6 out of 10 for me. What was your rating out of 10 for the Twinkie?
My rating was about 9.
Jolly Rancher. So pick a random flavour. I have got a blue raspberry.
I got a green one.
That green one is
apple.
Looks like. So they're hard candies, you just suck on them.
They're not too bad.
I can't leave this sitting in my mouth, so I think I'm just gonna. Yeah. So I'm just gonna leave them there and have them after the video.
Yeah.
So now I'm gonna try Bean Boozled. Now what?
No, I think we have to open the lid.
Well, no, it has instructions on it. So
you just pull it up.
It says lift the lid. It says once lift the open. Lid.
Once it's open.
Do you want me to try?
Yeah. Have you got them?
It stinks.
Well, they're Bean Boozled, so they're going to. Oh, wait, Jack, we need to give our rating for the Walkers. Not the Walkers, I mean the Jolly Ranchers. I don't know. Mine were 8 out of 10. Jack, what do you give the Jolly Ranchers? You give it a 10.
So lift the thing up.
Yeah, you're supposed to lift it up and one or two will pop out.
And then push it down.
Yeah.
There you go.
Thousands. So, that is probably skunk spray. Don't drink the black
one. Oops. So
which one have I got?
So Jack, let's see. Jack has got rotten egg or buttered popcorn.
I've got
lawn clippings or lime. Jack's gonna try his first. What's yours?
Is it rotten egg?
That stinks.
They all stink.
My turn.
I'm gonna eat my Jolly Rancher.
What one have you got, Amy?
I think you had lime clippings.
I think it's lime.
Which is the darker one?
It's lime.
I got
lime. Ooh, I got lime. This is canned dog food or chocolate pudding. And then there's booger or juicy pear for me. Ready? Set. Go. Is it canned dog food or chocolate pudding?
This is actually chocolate pudding.
Is it?
Slime clipping, juicy pear.
What was
it? It's booger.
Booger. Mum, I need a drink. I'm getting a drink.
How about your cake?
Oh my god, that's disgusting.
So you don't recommend those then?
No way.
Let's open these toxic wastes. Are you looking forward to these? I wanted to save these till last.
So how do you open these? I'm sorry for the lid or the green bit. And let me try. Yep.
Oh, no.
I have got cranberry.
Same. No.
Do you want to go first?
Me.
Okay.
Find your teeth.
Is it Sal?
Is it Sal?
Really?
Oh my god! I don't do well with something. Oops.
I feel like I've just been sick.
Ooh, they are.
Wait, I'm gonna try them again.
They are disgusting.
So what's our conclusion then?
Don't buy toxic waste. They are so sour.
But if you buy, I've heard of the cotton candy ones. And they're kind of good.
Bye, like, subscribe. See you on the bright side. Peace.
Amy gross
and yeah, it was gross, but also good. So good, bad. Amy and Jack.